Okay, we're back with the next episode. So like I said, before we begin the game, we're going to go to the Legend of Hints, and we're going to get to the next story, the third one, after beating those tree demons with their roots of destruction. So Tundra from here, Chatter wasn't here, we moved on to Warped and Weary, inhabiting the most unstable and dark areas along the path, where the harsh grey dragons of Higginsville. These dragons were very frustrated and hungry because they had trouble fitting through the smaller paths, which led to beautiful princesses. Okay, so they eat princesses. They could never find any to feast on, and often had to order takeout. I'm not sure how they order takeout, but sure, why not? This frustration was taken out on any visitors to their lands, mostly in the form of body-scorching fireballs. These fireballs were born of the fiery bellies of dragons, and were so fiery that even antecedents could not quench them. Gotta look that shit up, antecedents. Steal their crystals, said Terek said, or we'll be dragging you home in a box. Heh heh, sort of a magician's joke, you know? Yeah, that's face palm stuff. Okay, so that's that story done. Let's get out of here. Okay, so we're gonna begin the next game, which is Warped and Weary. And apparently there's gonna be lots of dragon enemies, so that's gonna be cool. Moderate as usual. Ooh, this music again. But a new layout. But the goblins are still here. Crap. Crap. I like this music. It's scary, but at least that scary background isn't there. Interesting bricks though. So what we got here? Ah, okay, so this is a new mechanic. Lifts. Stand on it, press it up and down then. Oh, these enemies are sick as well. Okay, let's grab this. Interesting. Okay. Let's grab this. The warp will leave for a moment. Whoa. Ah, let's head back this way. There might be something for us there. And we go back up. And to the right. Yeah, that's what I thought. Hidden treasures, good lord. Nice. Okay, so. Whoa, I want to take the lid. What's here? Interesting. Okay, I know I shouldn't be exploring fully that path to the right, but I'm kind of curious about what's going on here. Can I get that? God damn it. Ah, that's annoying. Maybe there'll be another switch that opens up more of the blocks. But for now, we're going to have to deal with that. Okay, let's carry on where we left off before. Oh, those potions are there though, so that's good. That. Let's grab the warp. Maybe there's some nice treasures. Wow, look at that aesthetic. It's amazing. Huh. This castle's quite big. Nice, okay, so it probably knew we were going to be taking a bit of damage. Yes, almost back to full health. Okay, so, let's see here. More crowns. Probably those who can help. Yep, that's right. Hold that. Oh, okay, I don't want to get that warp yet. So we have to grab these first. They'll be the blocks. Okay. Now we can grab the warp. That's everything. Look at those poses. And they've got a writ. Ah, so never mind. Ah! Ah, shit! Okay, back to where we started. Okay, let's carry on going to the right. Oh, I can't. Let's go down here. Grab that. Ah, shit! Oh, man, they got a mix of enemies! Crap! Oh, the microphone fell. Shit. Treasures. Ow. I couldn't even see that block blended into the background. Okay, let's keep heading to the right. Something tells me we have to do a lot of backtracking. Okay. I'm waiting for that. Oh, this is aiming straight to the left. And that dirty jack can do before. Ooh, yes, this potion is something useful. Aw, oh, man. No, I don't want to grab that. No! God damn it, I had to waste them all. What a waste. Okay, well, at least we got some more treasure. You know what, I don't really need that fireball. Okay, maybe I need to buy more fuck. I have a bad feeling about this. Okay, good, good, good. Get out of here. Get the fuck out of dodge. Ah, good. Okay, we're never gonna do that. All of this stuff. Now we're gonna have to head back. Matt, only 2 of 7. Check that it doesn't open anything else. Okay. Back this way. Man. Hope I don't get lost. Take up the pit. Drop that. Whoa, that was close. Okay, where do we head to now? Ah, that's it. We head down here. Hopefully, down here, that's it. Ah, that's silver key. We'll come back for that. That's good. More. Nice, okay. Wait. Guess we'll head up first. Good. Okay. So what was the point of opening that? I can't head back that way. It's strange, isn't it? Never mind. Okay. Oh. Let's open my kit. Back. I don't have auto fire. I've got a few fire. Okay, so I've got both keys. So, silver key needs to open first. Okay, we'll do silver first. Let's go back on. Stand here. All the treasures got. Just need one more crystal and it's probably down the gold path. So, let's run Hocus. There we go. All the way down. This is probably the last. Crap. Probably more. Crap. You know what? Fuck it. Nope. Okay, that wasn't too bad level. Hopefully. I did it pretty fast for a blind run. Yes! And actually got the time bonus, which I don't care about. Athens. Oh, you can modify the game. What's the point of even having that power up? Why can't you just start off with that thing? Let's go down first. Grab the dead end crystals. Always nice to hit the dead end. Pench, mentors, what the hell they are. Okay. Back. 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 Mess that shit up. Ow! I'm nearly dead. It's almost sweet. Probably that one. Oh, they're both. So tedious. It's like designed to waste time. Oh! No! Damn it! Fuck. Insert music. Okay, we're back. So this time I took the lift all the way to the top. I passed the gold block along the way as well. Let's go down here. Let's go down here. Okay, good. I'm on that. Okay, so grab it. Probably didn't pop past first, just drop down again. It's a nice combination of enemies, the goblin, the fiend thing, and the thing of the bob. So, there we go. Scorpions, there you go. Walk. Interesting. That's always good. Spaced out in a way that you can't just hit it nicely. Look at that crown, I might have missed that. Oh, okay, super jump, so we have to be careful about this. Jump. There we go. Super jump. Like super dry. The brand. But use an actual Japanese. For those of you who don't know. I am not grabbing that warp yet, I'm not done with this place. Yeah, grab these. There we go. Now we can head out of here. Wait a second, can we head out of here? Yeah, we can, okay. This should drop me off back where I started. Hopefully. Okay, so now we can head. Ah, shit, fuck! Head down here. Oh, it's just this. Fine. God damn it. That was necessary. Okay, at least we got the gold key. Trying to get that back. Should be the crystal item. There we go. And I'm pretty sure if I head back up, to the top up again, and get those gems. The red ones. Man, he's got a lot of air time. Yeah, there we go. Probably should have come in first. Silver key was hiding the last crystal, so I need to head back there as quick as I can. But I haven't got all the treasure yet. Shit. Where did Billy come in? So I finish the level, grab all the treasure. Oh, what a shot! What's here? Oh, shit, I'm stuck. Oh, okay, I've got all the treasure, that's fine. I'm just gonna make my way through that now. Second one. Nope. Bump up. Nope. Next one. Gotta be careful, gotta make sure where I'm landing is an actual fall. And we did it! Yes! Okay, so now that I know I'm gonna end the episode there, this time I'll say an outro. So goodbye. Oh, and I've got all the points, which is really good. Yeah. Goodbye. Thanks for watching. And if you like the content, please like and subscribe. Because my channel is currently at 260 subscribers, which is ironic. Well, not ironic, just a nice coincidence. Because my name is Blader2600. Anyway, thank you for watching, and goodbye.